on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters.
Oh, my dear little breaker. That's cheating.
Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Barry, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Weskers.
Any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
Is it though? Is it legit? Are you sure?
I can't believe it.
No, one thing that's not legit.
I didn't even ask her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
To the factory we go, I guess. No turning back now.
I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes.
Are you sure Neil's not like bad guy here?
What?
Hmm. Yeah, no turning back now, definitely. 100%. Hmm. Right, let's go. Can we go up here? No. Right.
Welcome to the Keerling, where all things come to an end.
It's her again. It's like she's got eyes everywhere.
She probably does. She probably, you know, owns the island.
Be careful.
What's that?
This is Neil's.
Behold Prometheus, who was bound to a rock for stealing divine power.
That's nice. Where's Neil?
If you want to see him again, you'll have to brave the scaffold of the gods.
Oh no, are we doing some like soul shit now?
Gotta hurry. Neil needs me.
He needs
Let's search inside.
Da 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 da. Wow wow. Bum bum bum. Wow 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 wow. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be some jigsaw shit. I can sense it already. Leave Moira alone. I'm just trying to loot. He's still alive? That's not the same one.
Claire,
thanks.
can't go in here, can we?
Let's just see.
Sorry? In English? Nah, there's nothing there. Okay, I don't want to go upstairs just yet. I want to check the other door area down here. Processing planet key. Alright. So we'll go upstairs now then.
Not gonna let us through, which means we need someone else's eyeball. Yay.
Right, so we need another person's eye. Okay. Yeah, get beaten in the corner, my guy. Trip. Locked from the other side, brilliant.
Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory. Claire, look at the ceiling.
Oh shit. Push him.
Wait.
Okay. Stay there.
Roger.
Okay, we got this. Easy. What the fuck?
Now.
Dead. Oh, so does that key open this now? I did everything I could. Looks like I was gonna have to just after all. I can't save the family factory. Sure, oh, so basically the bitch wants to get everyone out. Oh, okay. Shit. Unlocked. think that's everything, can it? Machine pistol ammo. It's a bottle. I can go in here now, though, can't I? For the next puzzle. Lost in the dark, shed some light on your situation. Oh my god.
Oh shit. I really don't think we should go any further.
Right. No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through.
Oh shit. I did it. Yes. Aha.
Could be useful.
Hi there. Oh, fucking hell. Sheesh. Should be able to go in here now, yeah? Oh, I know. Yep. Fucking hell, get back. Nice. Right, so we swap the eyes, don't we?
This might work back at that retinal scanner.
There we go. Good night. Weapons that you are unable to carry at all, melee sent back to the workbench. Oh, nice. What are we looking for?
Moira, look. Inside that corpse. Is that what I think it is?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body part. There's a map here too.
Right. Interesting.
The waterways under the factory connect to the tower. But that asshole statue is walking away.
Really? The gods punished Prometheus by sending an eagle to eat his liver.
So, now I know what this is supposed to be.
You get what it's supposed to be? I don't. Something to do with this. Hey. Yeah, we should go. Get out of here. Focus, nice, okay.
Neil, where are you?
Neil, what about the girl?
That's true as well, I can't forget about the both of them, eh? What about both of them? Is that fair?
I think we're half a liver short.
Then let's find it.
Yeah, let's find it, Jesus. Imagine not wanting to find it. Yes, we're going this side of the factory now.
Ugh, it smells like cow shit.
They must have kept animals in here.
Yeehaw. This is a perfect job for Claire. She is in a cowgirl outfit. My fetch was ruined. Oh, that's all thanks to her. What the hell is making all them traps? She says security. I've never been like security like that. What the hell is all so secure about this? Some twisted ideas in her head. Parents' fault. Who knows? Kind of horrible use this. Subjected to. I lost my temper, I went too far, she died yelling yesterday, she showed me though, she on her promise, and now she's running the show, I don't want to piss her off anymore, I keep my mouth shut. But, oh, Jesus, right. Interesting. Bang. Oh, it just takes you in a circle. Right, okay. Oh, shit.
It's a butchery for killing livestock.
How many frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
How much of that are you gonna swim in? It's that fucking thing again, isn't it? I need the slaughterhouse key. I guess we're fighting it. We should sort our inventory out, to be honest. Take that. Take them. Right, what's in the box? Anything in the box? It's got three locks. Pretty sure that was yellow again, but... Their expansion bag, nice, just what we needed. This is a job for Moira. That's one. This is the second one. Hello.
Wait.
Yeah, wait there. We'll do this alone. Nice. Jigsaw got nothing on me. I'm too good at this. Too good. Just too good. Way better than the man himself. Oh god, what's this? Shit.
I see something in the tank.
That's the liver. Yeah, I'm not sure. All that. Hello, there's another box. How many locks has this one got? Two. Like that.
Wait.
Okay. Yeah, wait there. I'm gonna go in here. Oh, I reckon we need two people at two stations, yeah? Ah, I see.
We have to add more blood? Man, that lady is sick.
Ah, went a bit too far with that one. Might as well just keep it running like that. Come on. Nah, I don't wanna. We'll stop it now. Surely that one goes in. One more. There it comes. How we do it? Probably stop it now. Really, more? Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
Hold on.
I'm coming. Let's finish this off. Oh, that's a chunky one. And stop. Should have done it, right? Maybe. Bruh. Come on. Where do I stop it? About there? Let's go. I'm working on it. Oh, Jesus. Well, yeah, we're going this way. No, we're not. I can see again. Combine. Nice. Oh, really? I see the exit. And we're home free.
Okay, this should do it.
That doesn't sound good.
Fucking statue! And we all had a blast. Come on.
Yep, handgun and P10. Oh great, now what's gonna happen? Oh shit, the place is gonna blow, innit? Knew it. I'm going, let's go. Turn. Help Claire. Help. Maybe don't. Okay. Leave Claire for dead. I understand. The ladder, another one of these valves. Holy sugar. Go, get up. Surely he can't get up as well. To move forward with knowledge to drop knowledge, however the answer may lie. Wait, what? Shit. Guessing all the arrows are pointing to the end one, so that means this is the one we go for.
Was it good for you too? Come on, let's just get out of here.
Wow, we survived.
Claire, this is it. The waterway that goes to the tower.
The Overseer's been watching us every step of the way. But if she thinks we died in that explosion...
We gain the element of surprise.
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
No. I should have listened to you. Neil didn't write that message. He couldn't have.
Uh-oh.
Who are you? What do you want?
Wait, who was that?
Put it down. Fuck me. Is he with TerraSave?
I not know this thing you are speaking.
He's one of the village people, I bet.
Why don't you have a bracelet?
Do I look like a woman to you?
Holy shit, old man. You don't know what's going on? You've got to get out of here before it's too late.
Never. I stay my home. Now go away. You people come to our beautiful island and take everything away. Whatever bad things happening now, do not have to be helped. Go die your own place. This one is mine.
Stupid people, sir. I'm so sick of men like him.
You mean men like Bear?
You say, hey, let's turn left, and he goes right, just so he can feel like he knows that.
Yeah. My big brother was like that growing up, too.
I fuck up that one time, and... I didn't need his help to feel bad.
Right. Hey, there's another crate up here. Let's go get the crate. What inside? Bruh. Custom parts. Nice. Just what we're allowed to see, custom parts. The fuck's that? The hell's going on here? Anything up here? I don't know, to be honest. I don't know what we're doing, don't know where we're going. Oh my god. How's this working? We're in water. Now. This looks like a job for Myra. She's literally right behind you. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, wow. Oh, empty bottle. Like that, I guess. I'll just go up that way. Can't go that way.
Stay there, Roger.
There's stairs to the bottom here. So it's a good thing we did leave Claire there. Oh, Jesus. The fuck? Sorted. And we're through. Some more ammo. Nice.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Oh, shit. There's more to this sewer. Really? Nice. Oh. Ruby, even better. Didn't sound good, whatever that was. Oh god. There's loads of them. Probably get this just in case we fall. What's up here then? Jump out. I need that. Yeah, let's go. Go, 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 go! Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
Coming back for that custom illegal pile is a bad idea. In we go! Surely we're out of the sewer now, right? Can't create any more of them. Just heal ourselves like this, I guess. My god, there's a graveyard!
It looks like a grave. I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her. Let's look for a way up.
Okay. Interesting, interesting. Yeah. Right. What the fuck's that? Ruby. Nice. In order, you can just to the first, you will fall from the to the second. You put on your back to the third, you shout, neighbor. The okay, whatever. Some riddle shit. Oh, there's a bottle. Grab the bottle. Whoa. Okay. This is humongous.
He's not my boyfriend.
All right. Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion.
Surely this is not just a one big room for you to wander in. It's definitely a boss.
List. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold Tara safe out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
Isolated the best canton.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of. What did you.
Well, you wanted an Ouroboros sample, now you've got it. Lapdog.
You don't know shit about me.
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down, but he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Claire?
Holy shit.
Are you crying?
No. I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
Wow. Okay. So he sold us out. I can't believe that. Holy shit.
Neil, I trusted you. TerraSave was built to save people. It's in the goddamn name.
And power. The world will be saved.
You better hope someone saves you.
Good old fire, hey? Or a little Boris and the fire. Or a little Boris and the fire, hey? never been a good combo, have they? Oh shit. Mate, I just oh, not again! No, I'm not okay. The fucking big guy's just... That's, Shit, are we run out of things by any chance? No, still some more. Holy moly. Come on, destroy it. Not walking it. How dare you? That's not good. How did he get me? Shit, there's no more, I don't know what to do now. Burn him! Burn him! Uh-oh. Yeah, burn, bitch. Done. Nice.
I just want this to be over.
Don't we all? So, what's up here then? Anything good? Can I go in here now? No. All right. Into the elevator.
We have her now.
Oh shit. Don't tell me he's still alive.
Ah!
that's gotta hurt. Come on. Come on.
Don't scare me like that again.
She's watching and she knows.
Nothing will come between us now, my sweet.